guys, this is Mega Retro Man, and I'm going to be doing a Twin Galaxies submission for high score on Bucky O'Hare for the NES. Been kind of practicing this for the last few days and trying to get myself familiarized with the levels and whatnot, so let's see how this goes. So, there's Bucky O'Hare. Just in case I miss some of the power-ups during the free fall area in this level. Wait, got them all. Nice. Don't think I've ever done that. Yeah, getting all those items on the free fall was really helpful. That's a blendy. Keep doing that.
Yeah, I got two. Got three. Yay. Got four.
Thank you. Your shot is on point.
Thank you.
Wrecklet. Bad so far. Next planet will be a different story. Hey, hate the blue planet. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, I hate that part. Wow. What the f- Well, that was already one death. Pretty stupid, but whatever. Thank you. I can't go much higher. Oh my gosh. Alright. So we're at one death right now, just getting to the Tokyo. So I got four more lives to deal with. Salvage shoes will probably be my biggest problem. Get to the center of the magma tanker level, which is third part. If I have time. Doesn't give you any extra points. So. And there are false floors, that's why I jumped at that certain area. Oh, sweet, I did it! I broke the record! Oh man, he is not gonna be happy. I forgot about that. I just wasted 2 lives just on that spot. Unbelievable. I should not have made it through that. Huzzah! Hey! Alright.
doing.
I think I'm gonna make it out of here in time. Just do what I can. Okay, well. That was the... Oh. Yeah, that's garbage. Wow. Wow. Up, over. I think the stars don't have to deal with that anymore. Okay. Yep, I think that was 5. No. Yeah, that was 5. That was 5. Bummer. Alright, I'm just gonna kill it here. So, my score, ending score is 195,500. Bummer. But, got world record, and there's always room for improvement, so... Thanks for watching, and hope to have more videos soon.